I'm in Gulf Cove, Florida, which is about half a mile away from the Mayaca Riverbed in El Jobin, Port Charlotte. I am literally at ground zero of where this hurricane is supposed to hit. And all the water that you see in the yard is from rain over the night. I have lived here for 7 years, and this is my third hurricane. You get a lot of wind, a lot of rain. It is nasty out here. We are here. We are chilling. We still have power. We still have internet, thank God. I just had my coffee, and I'm going to, I don't know, hang out, watch the storm. Shit, man! What? This is fucking crazy, bro. Fucking crazy.